Okay, I've already hit this with a hammer. But I'm also going to drop it on the concrete. I don't think dropping it on the concrete did all that much to it. I'll try it this way. It took slamming it down.